follow up Mr. Snuffy Smith. We're going to have our own train wreck right now. It's a tune called Rawhide. Built, it's not from the TV show. You know, see, people get old enough to remember the TV show like I did. But it's from a movie, actually. It was a movie called Rawhide, featuring a Hollywood character actor named Max Terhune. The movie starred Tyrone Power and Susan Hayward. And Max Terhune was a friend of Bill Monroe, the father of bluegrass music. And so he wrote this song, Rawhide, in honor of old Max.